You know what I can't stand? I can't stand church people. You know, the people once they get to know God, go on the water, get saved, brought back up, now they the most perfectest people in the world. They don't deal with people like me. They don't deal with people like you. They only deal with church people and God. But yet and still, you on social media with all this stuff be going on there. And y'all the worst. Y'all the ones always writing negative comments on the people's stuff. The church people and who down with God. I can't stand y'all. Y'all so fake. You real fake. You don't be out helping people. You do not be helping people. You don't write good comments. You write negative things. Most of you church people are so negative. You negative. Negative, negative, negative. Ain't too much positive from you until somebody say something to you. Then you go to church and you down with God. You got something better to do. Go run into a wall or something. Read the Bible. Start reading and looking at stuff that's on social media. Stay in your Bible then. Get off social media. God, people, you ain't down with God. You just say you is because you in the church and you read the Bible. Man, cut it out.